what's up, y'all? Yeah, I was just listening to Michael Jackson. A couple of times I didn't listen to him, and you know, he reminds me, I can't say, I guess he reminds me of myself, or I remind me of him, you know, but the attitude of not settling for, you know what I'm saying, okay or great. Yeah, it's great, but I want the greatest. I have a spirit of excellence. Why do I want to leave something on the table? I was just thinking to myself, like, why the fuck do I want to leave something on the table? Why would, okay, I got the chance to be great, but why not go for the greatest? You know what I'm saying? There's nothing wrong with that. There's nothing wrong with striving for the best. Why leave something on the table? You know what I'm saying? That's like not living up to your full potential. And so I've heard a few things from Michael Jackson, and I feel like, you know, me and him is on that same tip, that we won't settle for anything less than our greatest spirit of excellence. It's okay if we don't get it, you know. I mean, I guess it is. But the fact that if we didn't try or strive or push ourselves to get to that excellence, bring that excellence out of ourselves, that would be the disappointment, you know. So, love y'all, man. Just wanted to share that with y'all. Why leave something on the table? You great, be the greatest. That's for everybody, man. Your greatest version of yourself on this earth will help us. Will help us all in some kind of way. If it's the greatest version of you for God, it'll help us. So, love y'all, man. Peace. Take it easy.